Lynn, how was it today knowing you had a bit different coaching team around you today?
I think the other athletes did a super great job next to us and helped us. So in fact, everything went well. So I think it was okay.
So also you did a fantastic job. So how did your two legs went?
The skiing felt good and we had super skis. The shooting was really good in the prones. The standing was a bit shaky the first one, but in the second I felt it much better and I'm really happy with that.
Thank you and congratulations. Thank you. Sebastian, again you smelled victory, you went after it and you got it. How did you plan your attack in the last loop?
For me it was, I knew that I need to go full gas from directly out from the shooting range and hope that my legs would be with me today, and I think I was tired, but as you said, when I feel close to the victory, then I'm almost unstoppable, so I try to just do my thing and never give up, and it was a nice feeling to overpass him. But I'm happy the course was 1.5 kilometers and not 1.4, because otherwise it would not happen.
And does the fact that you had Lynn, normally you compete with Hannah, changed anything in the dynamics of this relay for you?
No, I don't think so. I think we did great legs, both of us, and Lynn sent me out in a very inspiring situation out on the last leg. It was four teams that was very close together, and to be fair, this is how we love biathlon, when close races and a lot of action on the shooting range, so it was nice.
Congratulations, thank you very
much.
Second place went to Team Norway. Ingrid, can you tell us about the dynamics of this format? You've done it just once, but today you coped really well.
Yes, it's my second time with the single mixed relay, and I think it's a really, really tough competition with a lot of fast shooters and a lot of focus on the shooting range. So for me, it was a big challenge to be prepared for this competition. And the coaches, they said that I need to do this competition to become a better biathlete. So I think it was a very good step in the right direction for me.
Thank you and congratulations. Sturla, for Leo also was the first time, I think. What were the dynamics and how is it different to mixed relay when you have two women? You hear you support or co-support just one woman? Yeah.
First of all, it's very fun because it's action all the time, you know. It's short loops and fast shooting, and also you get to do the job twice because you know, you do two legs, so it is twice the fun, and yeah, it's very, very fun to race.
And how was it to be forced to shoot faster, as you mentioned?
I didn't try to shoot faster as I normally do, just to be efficient, you know, and do the job efficiently. So that was sort of the goal for today, and yeah, I managed it, so I'm happy.
Congratulations, thank you.
Thank you.
Third place for first podium of the season for Team US. Yep. Susan, what is it about this place that brings the best out of you?
I love Novo Mesto. I've often had great races here. I like that it's not at altitude. Normally, I love the crowds. Obviously, I have to imagine there's crowds right now, but I still feel that presence when I look up at the stands. I don't know. It's a confident place for me, and I think the tracks are good, too.
And what is it special about this format? You came out as a big
mixed
surprise today.
Yeah, I think I shoot best when I just go for it with speed sometimes. I can either blow up or I shoot really well, but it's hard to find that mentality where you can take some risk. And in a relay, you have the spare rounds, so you have a little buffer. And so I think that helps me a lot.
Yeah. Thank you and congratulations.
Yeah, thanks.
Sean, you kept it together really well with very tough competitors. How did you approach your leg?
First, I was really excited to be in the fight, and then I stayed focused on my own work, my own things, and just do my job, keep it simple. Because if as soon as you start thinking, oh man, it's going really well today, usually then you make a mistake. So I just tried to keep it simple and do my job.
Has the fact that you had two of probably top five the best athletes of the season next to you helped you to just relax and enjoy yourself today?
Yeah, but that's kind of the beauty of biathlon. Like, anything is possible, you know? So as I just said, you know, stay focused, and right here and now you can compete with them.
Truly well done. Thank you.
Congratulations.